just don't really care at this point. Who's last? Last is the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Who had the worst fan base in terms of going to a game? Tampa Bay is a violent, violent fan base, and it's the worst, because they're people from Tampa Bay. Tampa Bay is real. Tampa Bay has an accent now that's not a southern accent. Do you notice now that you can look at someone and know that they're from Florida?
Really?
Like Crash. Like if you look at Crash, you know he's from Florida.
Certainly not.
Bert Kreischer, who was great. It was great on the show, but Bert Kreischer, the comedian, the guy with the shirt on, he sounds and looks like Crash. Like there is.
We're just playing by the rules.
Yeah, there's that. Well, that's Jacksonville, which is almost like a.
That should be a separate.
That's like
thing.
The Upper Peninsula of Michigan, where they have their own language.
Yeah. The newcomer right. Come in.
Getting dressed for the day has been harder than ever. But did you know that a recent study by the Wall Street Journal said...
Thank you.